just roll a bit while I'm fizzing around. You can hear it.
Some of them are pretty bodgy because, like, in most of it, in the nightclubs and stuff, they got PAs and it sounds long good. And like some of the outdoor things we do, like,
yeah, we have to hire our own PA and we get a front house mixer. He's usually pretty shit. And like at all the clubs and that, there's usually real professional mixers and they get it to sound good. Not the front house mixers that when we have to hire a PA are pretty bad.
Mr. McNair, our headmaster, he really supports us a lot.